I like doing a bit of singing myself. Alouette is my favourite. Now, I know you've written a lot of ballads in your time. I'd like to know which is your favourite and why.
I think probably my favourite song is a song called Ron the Grey, which I wrote. And like yourself, coming from a mining community, the song means a great deal to me. It tells of a young child coming home from school, asking his homework is to paint the valley, and asks his parents what colour is the valley, and he's told that the real colour of the valley is only found in the faces of the old men that once worked so many years on the ground. And the song, I'll just feel crafty and all best to sing it for you. Eh?
One afternoon from a council school, a boy came home to play with paint and coloured pencils and his homework for the day. We've got to paint the valley, ma'am, for Mrs. Davis. Colour is the valley, man, and will you help me start? Shall I paint the cot of yellow, man, and paint the welfare blue, and paint old Mr. Davis red and all his pigeons too, and paint the man who kept our ball and paint him looking sad? What colour is the valley, man? What colour is it a dark? Dad, if Mam goes down the shop to fetch the milk and bread, ask her fetch me back some green, some gold and white and red. Ask her fetch me back some green, the bit I've got gone hard. Him by the hand, they walked down Albion Street, down past the old rocking climb, to where the council put a seat, where old men stay at the close of day, then you weddy naid and shark, and the colour in there. The tools are on the bar, and that's the colour that we want, that no shop has ever sold. You can't buy that in Woolies, lad, with your reds and greens and gold. The colour you can't buy, lad, no matter what you pay. But that's the colour that we want. Some call it the Ronda Grey. They call it the Ronda Grey. They call on the gray.